spend the rest of my life with the same one, same one. Ain't no I in team. I'ma bring you good love, just come with me. Baby, you're all the company I need.
Hey girl, hey, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Y'all don't mind me and the messy bun. So, I want to welcome you guys to another vlog. This vlog is going to be starting the new entrepreneur vlog series. I damn near gave up on the entrepreneur series, but I'm back. I'm back in my mood swing. I'm back to the motivation. Like, your girl is back. I almost gave up on my company. Like, I almost gave up. But after speaking to, like, my wife, my sister, talking to God and getting myself mentally right, like, I almost gave up. But I'm here. And we're going to start these entrepreneur vlog series over. So this is the first one. And this one may be kind of long or this one may be kind of short. Who knows? But it's going to be multiple days. Like multiple days. I am going to do some other business videos that I have thought of. And I want to do and I want to bring to you guys. So go ahead and hit the subscribe button as well as the notification. If you're enjoying these entrepreneur vlogs, then give this video a thumbs up and then comment down below. If you have your own business, tell me down below in the comments or just tell me something nice, you know? I decided to, girl, wait a minute. June 2020, I created my brand, right? And I launched and all that. It, you know, I did fairly good in the first month, but after the first month it was just like going downhill. And then I called myself rebranding, and it was like in October I rebranded and I relaunched the rebrand November 1st 2020. It did so, like, it wasn't good and it wasn't bad. And then come December, January, February, it was nothing. And so that's where I started to get discouraged. Excuse me if y'all hear the background, my washing machine is going, I'm still a mother, whatever. But that's when I started to like lose all of my, like I was losing it. I didn't know what I was doing wrong. I didn't know what I was doing right. Instagram is so, I do everything that the other Instagrammers do. I do everything that the bigger, small businesses say to do, and kid you not, nothing. Okay, so here I am again with a rebrand. Okay, so your girl decided to up her game when it comes to the rebrand. So I already took some out of here. I'm gonna be like showing you guys like the new inventory and all that stuff as it comes in, because I decided that I'm gonna up it even more. So here is our eyelash glue. Okay, so I basically, if you're following me on Instagram, you know that I basically changed my logo up. So I decided to give myself a, like, a face to the brand. I know everybody doesn't like seeing my face on the brand, but I mean, I am who I am. It's mine. So I went with the lashes and the eyes, with the eyebrows, and I changed and be lavish up. And I just put the slogan, building confidence in a unique way. So here is the box that goes to my lashes. Now I will be selling the eyelash glue separate, and I will be selling it in a certain bundle. I will be coming out with the clear glue, and I will be coming out with the glue pens, the ones that's the wing liner and eyelash glue. Oh, so many people, when I did launch, so many people asked me, like, do you have lash glue? Do you offer lash glue? So I was like, you know what? I have to get in on the lash glue. Like, I don't know what I was thinking. If I'm selling lashes, I need to be selling lash glue, creating my own brand. Yeah, I've been wanting to do this. That was the whole purpose of my YouTube channel. Like, I want to, you know, be known. I want people to know me. I want people to know my face. I want people to connect with me and, you know, become a part of this community that I'm trying to build. So that's what I'm hoping for. Don't judge me. Yes, I have on my waist trainer and stuff. But so yeah, so far this will be like the very first clip to many clips, and I just hope you guys enjoy it. I hope you guys receive it. I hope you guys actually love it, because that's the whole point of me and my brand, is for you guys to love it. My slogan, building confidence in a unique way, is what I really mean. Every single woman is beautiful, and at any time that she feels like she's not, baby, look in the mirror for a good long period of time and remember, your beauty is unique. Your beauty is unique. Your beauty is what God made. Your beauty is what beauty God created. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't let nobody tell you you're not. Thank you.
feet is getting cold. We are the open middle candles, leaders, ladies, up all night until the early light.
Attention to my hair or what I'm looking like. I just needed to show you guys how I'm packing this order. She ordered the lemonade lip gloss, which is this one. She ordered the Barbie lip gloss, which all of these two are being discontinued. She got the liquid gold facial serum. Looks like that. She got the Rose Daily Kit. Rose Daily Kit. This is a rose lip scrub. Here is the rose facial spray. And this one also comes with a 24K rose facial serum. We have the Rose Lip Balm, which my hands are clean, you guys. Sorry. Rose Infused Lip Balm. And the Rose Daily Kits are limited edition. So we have the lip gloss. Basically, the Rose daily kits are like basically roses and gold in it. And then here is the lip oil. Alright, yeah, I'm back. Once again, excuse the kids. So I left off with the Rosé Daily Kit, and it comes just like this with our logo sticker on it. So I did put another business owner's stickers in here. I'm putting this one inside. She did get a body scrub, so I am going to pack the body scrub inside of here into this bubble mailer. This is the Lavish Way body scrub. This one is with honey and tea tree in it, and this is the 8-ounce jar for it. So I'm going to put that in here. Stop. I'm going to give her the free gift, two more free lip glosses, and we're going to slide it in here, I think, fourth, fifth time. Stop. Ordering. And I am going to put the correct size and everything on here. Boom. Let's weigh it. Going to put 3 ounces on it. Alright, and that's gonna be it for this one. This entrepreneur vlog, because I'm about to start up another one. I just wanted to show you guys the little stuff that I be doing. But the next entrepreneur vlog is gonna start off with some unboxings and the new things that we got coming this way. So yeah, y'all stay tuned for that. Thank y'all so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the like, comment, and subscribe button, as well as the notification. Comment down below what videos you would like to see from me, and I will get those done. But until next time, deuces. Trying to spend the rest of my life on day one. Come on.